In this video, we are going to discuss about pressure compounding of impulse steam turbine. It is the method of compounding steam turbine in which total pressure drop is divided into number of stages. Here expansion of steam takes place in more than one set of nozzles, and each set of nozzle is followed by set of moving blades. The total pressure drop of steam does not take place in first set of nozzles but is divided equally between all sets of nozzle. The pressure compounded steam turbine consists of number of fixed nozzles which are placed between moving blades, which means ring of moving blades are separated by ring of fixed nozzles. The moving blades are keyed on same shaft in series. Pressure and velocity variation for pressure compounded steam turbine is shown here, where M1, M2, M3 represent set of moving blades and N1, N2, N3 represent set of nozzles. During working of pressure compounded steam turbine, the high pressure steam enters into turbine. Here steam gets partly expanded into first set of nozzles, thus pressure of steam get decreases and velocity of steam get increases. Now further, this high velocity steam is passed over first set of moving blades M1, where kinetic energy of steam is utilized to rotate moving blades. Here velocity of steam gets reduced. Now this low velocity and high pressure steam is passed over second set of nozzles N2. Thus pressure of steam is again partly reduced to rise velocity of steam. Again this high velocity steam is passed over second set of moving blades M2 to give momentum to moving blades to rotate the rotor. In this manner, pressure of steam is partly utilized in each stage until pressure of steam reduced to condenser pressure.